got nothing for me. Cause I'll be making paper like you wouldn't believe. And I'm always getting haters like you wouldn't believe. So what's up?
Cher, happy X Factor.
Cher, you are right up May Street. You are right up May Street.
At only 16, this is Cher's first time away from home. And that's not the only thing playing on her mind.
I've put a lot of thought into my song, but I've decided to put a bit of a twist on it. So it's sort of like a rap, and I wrote my own lyrics as well to the beginning of the song.
How confident are you about that, though?
It's a bit of a risk I'm taking, so I'm half and half, really. It could go really, really well, or it could just fail.
Use the swagger that you know you've got, because what you're about to do hasn't been done yet.
Yeah.
You understand that?
Mm-hmm.
You can do it. Let's do this, let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah?
Yeah. I'm a bit frightened that they don't really understand what I'm about. So I've just got to do my best. Hello. My name's Cher. I think I've got something special. And I'm ready for it.
Okay.
Jordan, Tiger Woods, I'm trying to get that Oprah, to get that Oprah. I hear Jerusalem, bells are ring-a-dinging, Roman cavalry, oh, my choir singing, beat my mirror, my sword and my shield, missionaries in a foreign field, like
that she's original and unique, and she made it her own.
Oh man, I didn't know I wanted it this bad.
But it's all over the place at the moment. But
she's trying so hard.
How you feeling?
Okay, yeah. I'm not sure.
So now all Cher can do is wait until tomorrow to find out her fate.